Can I get a little decompression from the grief and stress of being facing, of being patient and taking everything into consideration? This is my lyrical liberation. Yeah, can I get a little decompression from the grief and stress of being facing, of being patient and taking everything into consideration? This is my lyrical liberation. Gotta learn to master your thoughts. Every minute flies by, ain't no getting back what you lost. You gotta be willing to die trying if that's what it costs. Gotta keep the passion for the cause, living like a savage.
What is up, our internet friends? Did you like that song? That's our buddy Justin. He was born and raised here in small town North Idaho, just like us. Shout out North Idaho, shout out Justin. Anyways, last week we went to one of his shows, watched him kill it. He actually destroyed the headliner, and so we just want to give him some love. Right now, he has some new music coming out on the way. He's on the radio, and so he's just doing big things in general, living a really inspiring life. So if you guys want to hear more of his music, we'll link that down in the comments. Hey guys, super quick, just gonna pop in, give you an update on our life, what we've been up to the last couple weeks. When we started, we initially said that we'd release a video once a week, and we dropped the ball. We haven't done that. Last 2 weeks, we've been pretty silent, but it's for good reason. We realized that creating content, it's good, but it takes a lot of time. Most of our time was being taken by content creation, and so for the last 2 weeks, we've kind of shifted our focus to now gaining the skill sets of creating an online business. That involves a lot of reading books and a lot of going through this online course that we bought into. So it's been really good. It's been awesome. If you're into self-development like we are, then you're gonna love these two books that we've been reading. They're by this guy named Russell Brunson down out of Boise, Idaho. The first one is called Expert Secrets. Basically, what Russell did in this book is he broke down and analyzed all the different mass movements throughout history, all good and bad, from Jesus and Christianity to Hitler and the Nazis to just politicians running for office. And he broke down what gave them the influence to create these mass movements. And in his book, he basically gives you the building blocks. He helps you engineer your own mass movements. So if you're an entrepreneur running a business, or you're someone that wants to gain influence, or you have a vision of changing the world and you just don't really know exactly where to start, here's your key. Start at this book. It'll help you find your message, build a tribe, and change the world. Start here. The second book we've been reading is called Dotcom Secrets by Russell Brunson. This book is more of the play-by-play, step-by-step, how to build your business online. He breaks down everything you need to know A to Z. And so if you're serious about making money online, gaining time freedom, just learning how to create that lifestyle, you also need to read this book. Out of all the different books we've read, these two are probably more valuable than all of the other ones combined. Oh, by the way, if you guys want these books, they're actually free. Russell bought them for you already. All you have to do is pay for shipping. So we'll include a link for these down in the comments. All you have to do is pay shipping and he'll send them right to your door. Don't sleep on it. You can't afford to miss it. All right, business aside, you guys know what month it is, right? No Shave November. Can you see that? Probably not. It's still growing in. About 8 days, 9 days in right now. And our Uncle Greg, he had this brilliant idea. All of the Richards clan, our uncles, our dad, our cousins, we're all growing out our beards and we're donating money to prostate cancer research. All the losers, we have to donate money, and it's a good thing. I'm happy to donate money, but that's what we're doing this month, growing out these beards. If anyone wants to join in, feel free to join in. It's good to donate to a bigger cause. We'll actually be updating the winners on our page, so watch out for that post. All right, this video is getting kind of long. We'll wrap it up. We can read your mind. Remember, we have twin powers. Anyway, something happened that was really cool. It kind of blew our minds this week, and it really just kind of solidified our belief in setting your attention. The other day, we were talking about just our travels, the different states that we've been to, and we mapped it all out on the map, just marked off all different states we've traveled to, and we realized the East Coast, everything from New York, Maine, everything down, like the whole East Coast is what we haven't been to yet, and we're like, sometime we need to make a trip out there. Literally the next day, we get a call out of the blue from this group called Founders in Newark, New Jersey. We were invited to attend this private mastermind event in New Jersey at the Founders headquarters. So we're excited to head out there next month, network with the Founders family, meet some other founders, and also network with Gerard Adams. We really look up to Gerard. He's someone who totally aligns with us, our long-term vision and long-term plays, and so super excited for that. If there was one thing that we could recommend to you guys, if you want to learn more about Founders or see really what they're about, we're going to drop a link down in the comments. I know that's like the third link in this video, but we're going to put it down below. It's their series. They're on season 3. It's called Leaders Create Leaders, and it's literally our favorite content on the entire internet.
It's not about what happened yesterday or tomorrow. Life is happening right now. You determine your own destiny.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
We're the hummingbirds of this generation. We like to take things and like flutter over to this and bring it over to that. And we all create this like passageways of giving to other people and exploring all of our other curiosities. And it's like, it's networking at its finest, really.
Super inspiring, super good stuff. They're about to drop season 3. So if you want to watch that, it's going to be down below. All right, guys, that wraps it up for this one. Hope you've been blessed. And one reminder, go out there and set your intention. Start talking about what you want to do. Start writing it down. Go tell your friend about it. Tell your mom about it. Whatever. Just start talking about what you want to do, and you'll be surprised at how fast it starts happening. See you guys on the next one.